It's such a brilliant track. Did you enjoy it?
Absolutely loved it. It was unreal. I can't believe you just said that. It was class.
They're a good audience tonight, aren't they?
See, my family up there in the back as well. So.
All the family and friends there. Love support. You've got the whole upper tier there.
Oh, yeah, it's great.
All right, Cian, this is your boy, so unfortunately you can't vote. So we're going to go straight to Miss Jamelia. What did you think of the performance?
Jay, I think vocally, you know, that was an absolutely great performance. What I have to say is that the stakes are much higher now. You set the standard for yourself in the previous shows, and now we require you to prove yourself as an artist that we can see on the world stage. For me, as a performance, I don't think it was great. And so, because of that, for me, an average performance, I would say, is a 5 for me. I'm not going to say it was an average performance, but you need to do a lot more if you want to win this competition, and so I'm going to give you a 6.
Okay. Thanks.
Okay, all right, 6 on the board for Jay. Brezzy, coming to you next.
Hey, Jay, I've made no excuses. I've always thought, well, I think you are probably one of the strongest male vocalists in the competition at the moment. Doing a particular type of music, you sang a Codeline in the Blinds and it blew the roof off. It was incredible. Not quite sure that works for you, that type of music. Didn't fully believe it, but in saying that, I'm not judging the song, I'm judging the vocal. I genuinely believe you've got the strongest probably male voice in a contemporary play, so I think 6 is a little harsh, so I'm going to give you 7 on this.
All right, 7 from Brezzy, a 6 and a 7. Dolores.
Yeah, so basically what I'm looking at is, from my perspective, I just saw a lot going on there. I think that you actually held about 60% of what was going on stage. Those dancers, all their energy and the actual production, the lights, and the backing singers were holding you a lot, you know. Not that you can't hold yourself, but I'm just telling you that you had an awful lot of people competing there and taking your energy and your focus. I think what you did was really, really good. You do it really well, but I don't think you need all this stuff going on around you. It's kind of competing with you, and it's taking the listener away from your voice, I think, you know. So what you did was really, really good, and I would say a good 7.
7. Yeah. All right, 7 from Dolores. Jay, that brings your total to 20 points. Which is a good score. Cian, what do you make of those comments?
Yeah, you know, I think me and Jay, we've been talking about song choice an awful lot, and I think, you know, there's no doubt about it, you are an amazing singer, but it does fall down to trying to find the right music that suits you, that brings that across. You know, I mean, that song is a massive hit right now. It doesn't always necessarily mean that it's going to blow us away, you know what I mean? And I think, you know, we've got to learn from this, we've got to move on. I think we need to still lock in who you are and what defines you as a singer. And I think Brezzy is right. I think that type of music might not be the right type of music, but I still think you're one of the best male vocalists that we have here.
Okay. Well, that's what the coaches think, but you can still change everything. So to vote for Jay, when the lines open, call 1513 717101 or text the word voice followed by the number 1 to 53125. Jay Boland, everybody.